nation that was prophesied by God, the church in these last days,
where salvation is found, where true life is attained. This is where our hearts will remain.
Of God, the messenger in